Listen, I know I said it many times, and this is the last time I'll say it, just to put it through our heads. Yes, Israel does not have a right to exist. It was built on the dispossession of our grandparents. It came from their mouths themselves. Just the other day was the commemoration of the Nerdeen massacre, in which many Palestinians